Time to put a little go-go juice in her. Getting ready to go bale. Beautiful night. Got the hay field raked. We got the rake unhooked. We're gonna hook up to the baler over there and we're gonna start rolling it up. It's kind of sucks when you only got one tractor. I brought the tractor and baler over here and then I pulled the rake over here with my pickup, drove my pickup back to the farm, then brought the tractor and baler over here, unhooked, hooked up to the rake, raked all this. Now I'm gonna unhook, hook up to the baler, and go bale. Then drive the tractor and baler back to the farm, then bring my pickup back maybe tomorrow, pick up the rake, take it back to the farm, and then we're done. We're now hooked up to the baler, unhooked from the rake. We're gonna start baling. We got some rain chances coming, so it won't be till morning, but we're gonna try and get this put up. we're done baling the 11 acre alfalfa field. We got 15 bales off of it. So we're gonna take the tractor and baler home, and then tomorrow I'll come back with the pickup, hook the rake up, and then we'll pull the rake home. So thanks for watching, everybody.